I got an exclusive interview, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Not too many people could get this, and I'm very privileged and happy that my man sat down, took the time out of his busy schedule, and holler at your boy. You know what I'm saying? It's just like, yo, Dwayne Jones, Picture Perfect is the only one with this. So here we go. The buzz is like major. Tell me how that feels, man.
It feels good to still be recognized, and we're just out here reaching our blessings and staying thankful. And you know, well, I'm gonna take the opportunity. I wanna holler at, Free C Murder. We need to let this boy go. And while I'm at it, I just got off the phone with Master P. You know what I'm talking about? And you know, we just got our shit together, and we done. Is this thing something that you cuss on, or is this something?
Go ahead. Feel free to say what
I'm saying, we just got our shit together, and we had a beautiful conversation. And so, you know, to all the haters out there that's trying to perpetuate the bullshit and the haterism, you know what I'm saying? We getting off with bullshit in 2006, you know what I'm saying? So the real niggas is coming back together. We putting this shit down around with Jay Prince, you know what I'm talking about? My Godfather is really going down.
What's the name of the DVD, man?
The Templation, man. It's the Templation DVD, you know what I'm saying?
When is it dropping? Any release date?
Well, we got one. We ain't gonna spit that. We just gonna wait till it drop.
All right.
So, you know, we got that going on, and, you know, I've been staying busy. I'm working on an album with Lil Webby and Boosie. You know, Trill Entertainment, that's my company. Me, Mel, and Turk, we own that, the three of us. And, you know, we the V12 boys, you know what I'm talking about?
Are y'all looking for, like, any artists, any unsigned artists, or y'all just comfortable where y'all at?
Well, you know, we always looking for artists. We ain't looking to sign no motherfuckers up that we got to be holding their hand in the studio. I ain't writing no nigga rhymes, you know what I'm talking about? Mm-hmm. I ain't fit to hold no nigga hands, and I ain't fit to be going look after a nigga and running after no nigga trying to get him out of jail and all this old bullshit, you know what I'm talking about? So it's like this, man. Like, if you a man, and you handling your own business and you self-contained, then you know, yeah, we looking to fuck with you. But if you on some little boy shit, then you know, you stay out there with that bullshit. And while I'm at it, man, let me say,